In our project economy, the Central Coast is about to get a bit of an economic shot in the arm on the back of a bike. Sea Otter Classic is coming back to Laguna Seca tomorrow. It is the 20th year for Sea Otter Classic. Plenty of cyclists spending an awful lot of money to take part. And it is really a celebration of sport, as they call it. We get the story tonight from Action News reporter Mei Chow.
For the past 20 years, amateur and pro cyclists have come to the Laguna Seca Raceway for the action-packed Sea Otter Classic. The four-day festival features a tour de force of mountain biking and road racing events.
It's just a fabulous course out here. It's just an amazing festival of all type of biking.
A perfect location for the tens of thousands of racers and spectators, a number which is expected to go up through the weekend. Organizers say they've seen increases all across the board this year, from ticket sales to vendors.
Everything. Our pre-registration was higher this year than it ever has been, and then we always have a large amount of people that also register on site.
With 10,000 riders and more than 50,000 spectators expected at the Sea Otter Classic, organizers say this festival is on track to being a record year.
Look at this year with Sea Otter, with as many people coming here. I mean, the amount of money that's spent here is huge.
And this translates to revenue pouring into Monterey County.
Not only are people camping here, but we're filling up all the local hotels. Cannery Row, I think, is going to be a very big scene over the weekend.
If there's 50,000 assorted people that walk into this race course over the next 4 days, you have to think they're eating food, they're staying at hotels, they're buying gasoline, they're buying clothes, they may be buying shoes, something they forgot to bring.
The Sea Otter Classic also plays host to one of the largest consumer bike expos in the world, attracting hundreds of companies who promote their products. Jim Wanamaker represents the Kenda Group, one of the biggest sponsors of bike races.
This is one of the biggest events for us during the year because it has all facets of racing.
And Wanamaker says he also hopes to attract new customers and possibly a few new racers. Reporting in Laguna Seca, Mei Chow, KSBW, Action News 8.
It was a bit of history, 20 years. Great event. New this year to the Sea Otter Classic, the Gran Fondo, a mass participation riding event that's very popular in Italy. Tickets for the festival are $10 a day, $30 a day for a 4-day pass. For kids under 12, the whole thing is free.